We flew until the sun began to set. Maybe it was just the one last pack, or the last epic shot of the moon above the mountains. But you ended up climbing down the last part in absolute pitch blackness. On Sunday, very early in the morning, after a hearty full Welsh breakfast, we visited an abandoned slate mine. The ascent to the first spot started with a gentle incline, which was a blessing because I was out of the life-giving chocolate milk that got me through the climb the day before. It got a little more serious as we climbed higher, but at least there were steps of a sort. The final haul to the first spot was mercifully just a precarious scramble up loose and dangerous scree with chunks of rock and slate to keep us amused. Halfway up the gutted mountain, we made our first camp. The wind was wild and gusty, a deep pit beckoned to one side, and a dizzying drop the other. But we flew. First casualty was to my main quad. Spooked by the wind when coming into land, I mashed the sticks and expoed into the ground. Scratch one arm, some abused props, and my antenna tubes. That slate's really unforgiving. ZeroG lost a lens protector from a tumble inside one of the derelict buildings. The miners of old had hewn a rough, and I do mean rough, stairway into the mountain with an exciting drop to one side. This guy didn't do a lot for any uncertainty in the crew about heights. It was a hero's climb and worthy of a hero shot from Jackass. Cornish Mule managed to explode his quad completely.
Got it.
Is it good?
No LED. Twisted metal. Broken lens. Broken motor. Fractured carbon. No lens on the Foxier either. This is the lipo. Which is getting warmer at the moment.
Not a happy pack. You might want to pack that separately. Your ESC.
ESC's ripped.
Is it just the cover or is it?
Okay, you're good.
Yeah. The battery was toast, and so a dignified end.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Now, will Mountain Rescue think this is a flare going off? Yeah, it's not, is it? And so, weary but happy, we headed back down for the long drive back home. But first, a cheeky couple of packs at the bottom. But I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Take care. Fly safe. See you next time.
Perhaps close the mouth. We'll do that again without giggling. Ready?